And then you've got tools like Google Trends, another completely free tool that can be found at trends.google.com. And what it does is it will show you the difference between perms. So, like, if you're wondering, do people search for auto repair shop or do they search for mechanic near me? Well, we can see in this case that many more people search for mechanic near me. And if you look down at the bottom where it's got the graphic of the United States that is completely covered in red, well, that just shows you that everywhere in the United States, they search more for mechanic near me than they do for auto repair shop. That's important when it comes time to optimize your website. Yes, Google does know that when somebody is searching for mechanic near me, that they're searching for an auto repair shop, so they will still show results. But all things being the same, if you are optimized for mechanic near me and your competitor is optimized for auto repair shop and the person is searching for mechanic near me, you're going to win. Here's another example where we've kind of narrowed it down some and said just auto repair and mechanic. Well, in this case, they're very close. But if you look down at the bottom at the graphic of the United States, we can see that there are some places where they search, where they tend to use one term more than the other. You want to know how you fall into that. Like, do people in your specific region search more for mechanic or do they search more for auto repair? And then I'll show you one here. So we have our auto repair division, you know, that Shop Marketing Pros, but we also have our main agency, which is Five Stones Media, where we do marketing for other types of businesses. And this is something that we found with one of our companies that does custom closets. When we were listening into the recorded phone calls from all of the Google AdWords phone calls that they got, we noticed that people were using the term new closet a lot. They would say, I'm looking for a new closet. I want to get a new closet. That was not a term that we had ever optimized for. So we went to Google Trends to find out, do people actually search for this? And if you look down at the bottom at the map, you can see that Louisiana is the second darkest blue on there. And just to the right of it, we can see that Louisiana is the second state for the search new closet. People use certain terms in certain areas. It just comes down to how you talk, how you've grown up, how people around you talk, what are the terms they use and the words that they use and the dialects and everything. That all makes a difference. So you want to know not just what do people search for across the board, but what do they search for in the actual geographic area that you are in.